we've escaped quarantine. It's time to do some carp fishing. Somebody put a maze in. So our typical setup for carp has been the weighted slip rig, got the egg weight, then we got a barrel swivel, leader line, and a nice circle hook. We weren't having any luck on the bread this year, so we mixed it up and they've been biting corn ever since we tried it. So we're sticking with corn, just threading it on the hook, no hair rig, nothing fancy. Quarantine carp.
Smacky smack.
Whoa.
That's a good one. He's gonna school you.
Double.
Oh, there we go.
First one of the day. Not a bad one. A little double header.
There we go. That's number two of the double up. And first two of the day.
There we go. Double up. Whoa.
Looks like a little one. Exactly like a little one.
Little guy. That's a really little one.
Yeah, that's a fish tank one. Relax. Right in the top of the mouth. Just a dirty little guy. Gonna send him back in. Bolt it off. Where at? Pretty close, pretty straight out.
Yeah, pretty straight, kind of far though.
Whoa. show off the clean side of this guy. There we go. That is number three. Back she goes. We're doubled up on carp.
What, 7 and 8 today?
Yeah. Let's see if we can get these guys in around the same time. Mine's a little tiny guy. Oh, cool. Very small.
That was the ultimate straight up double.
Yeah, like right at the same time. There we go.
Can chill out, bud.
That is a big dog. Holy cow.
Oh, that's a big one.
Nice. Let's get right in the shot. Cheers. Double carp. Alright. Let's let these bad boys go.
That's such a small one compared to.
There they go. Zach on a donkey.
Another one.
Cool.
Awesome.
It is a little spanker.
They're like head up, I realize, because they don't have the power.
Another drunk one.
Okay. He's gone.
There we go. Little quarantine carp. All right, that's going to be all for quarantine carping, folks. I hope you enjoyed. We probably caught about a dozen, maybe 20 of them, all in the corn. And all in all, great way to spend a beautiful afternoon during quarantine. Stay safe, folks, and stay tuned.